He came from outer space to save the human race. A creature with a dream to entertain the children of the night. The rest, as they say, became history.
Has always been the center of the avant-garde, but every so often some artist comes along who is so, well, out there that even the avant-garde sits up and takes notice.
He was staring at this thing going, what the hell is going on? Does this mean something?
He really seems like a creature from another dimension.
Klaus was on the news. Klaus was with Bowie. Klaus had his face in every magazine.
It got to be nuts. It was a fanatic following.
The Nomi song.
Good evening. Hello. And now you have to die.